Don't go away. Up next is Alex Jones and the InfoWar.